The Peloton app and Nike Training Club are two very different workout apps. And in this video, I'll be sharing four reasons why you should pick each one. And at the end, give you a recommendation. And since Peloton offers a bike and treadmill to accompany its content, I'm going to make this comparison assuming you're using the app without the Peloton bike or Peloton tread. Let's start with the Peloton app. And if you're interested in my in-depth review and tutorial, go ahead and check out this video right over here. Anyways, let's get started. Peloton app reason number one. Wider workout type selection. While Nike Training Club only offers workouts such as endurance, mobility, strength, and yoga, the Peloton app offers each of those and much, much more. The main workout categories of Peloton include strength, yoga, cardio, meditation, indoor running, outdoor running and walking, cycling, stretching, boot camps, and indoor walking. And within each of these categories are even more specific class types. For example, under cardio, you can filter for class types and find HIIT cardio workouts, dance cardio workouts, shadow boxing, and much more. You just have access to so many different workout options when you use Peloton. Peloton app reason number two, music-driven workouts. Music is a big part of Peloton. In each and every workout, music is selected to flow with your movements and intensity. There are even collections of workouts featuring specific artists, such as the Beatles, Beyonce, and more. For each of the workouts, you'll also see a playlist with the music that was featured. Classes can also be filtered by music genre. This is completely different from Nike Training Club in that there, you're supposed to provide your own music. So if you prefer to have songs selected for you that drive the workout, Peloton is the better choice here. Peloton app reason number three, live classes and interactivity. Peloton is very community-based, and that's made possible by its many live offerings and ability for members to interact, even if the classes are recording. In both live and pre-recorded classes, you can see how many people are taking the class and even give and receive high fives to show encouragement. Nike Training Club does look like it has an occasional live stream. However, this one event was 5 months ago, so it's not really a staple of their content. Also, there's no way for users to interact in workout. So if a community type experience is important to you in a workout app, you'll likely want to choose Peloton. Peloton app reason number four, large and rapidly growing content library. Since there are so many live classes each and every day and several years worth of content, there's thousands of workout classes for you to choose from on Peloton. And that list continues to grow with each class that's added. With Nike Training Club, however, it's not clear how often new workouts are added onto the platform. There's a tab that says new workouts, but they're not dated, so it's hard to determine the frequency of new content. In total, there are over 500 classes available. And to put that into perspective, Peloton last year said they had over 10,000 classes available. So in terms of content library, Peloton is the winner here. So those are four reasons why you should pick the Peloton app. Now let's get into four reasons why you should pick Nike Training Club. And if you want to see my review and tutorial on that app, go ahead and check out this video right over here. And also, if you're enjoying this comparison, be sure to like and subscribe. Nike Training Club reason number one, free. The Nike Training Club app is completely free to access all of its content. And this isn't to say this makes the app less valuable. Nike Training Club was actually a premium app, but was made free at the start of the pandemic to help people work out at home. Since then, the app and all of its workouts have been made available to users at no cost. However, at the time of this video, for the Peloton app, the cost is $12.99 a month plus tax. So if you're looking to save money with your workouts, Nike Training Club is the best value here. Nike Training Club reason number two, choose your own music. While we went over how music selection is taken care of in the Peloton app, there still might be those who prefer to work out to their own music. And Nike Training Club can cater to those audiences. With Nike Training Club, you can play whatever music you want in the background of your workouts, so you'll never have to hear any songs you don't want to hear. That freedom might be a reason why you might want to pick Nike over Peloton. Nike Training Club reason number three, self-guided workouts. All of Peloton's classes are trainer-led, so you're always meant to follow along with the instructor and do what they do. While Nike Training Club does have these trainer-led classes available, what really sets the app apart from Peloton is its self-guided whiteboard workouts. There are people who don't need the energy or encouragement that a trainer-led class provides and who would rather just complete exercises at their own pace. This makes Nike Training Club more ideal since the workouts can be done anywhere and a lot more of the workout is driven by the user. Nike Training Club reason number four, wider variety of equipment. As comprehensive as a workout platform Peloton is, there are still areas it doesn't tackle that Nike Training Club does. And one is a wider variety of equipment. And I'm not talking about bikes or treadmills here, but classic pieces of gym equipment such as benches, kettlebells, pull-up bars, medicine balls, and more. So if you want to incorporate more equipment, Nike Training Club can help. Recommendation. There are some who might really benefit from all the guidance and support that Peloton offers, especially with its community and music-driven workouts, and can afford the monthly subscription. However, there are those who don't need all that and can get results just fine using the Nike Training Club app and save some money along the way. If you don't already have a gym membership or equipment and are looking for a highly engaging workout experience across various workout types and music, Peloton is a great option. And if you want a free workout option that provides you some autonomy, Nike Training Club would be the best choice. So that's my comparison of the Peloton app with Nike Training Club. Which app are you gonna use? Let me know in the comments below. Be sure to like and subscribe for more fitness app content like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.